Well, he was the Black Mamba and now also the Great White Shark. A shark being studied off the coast of Guadalupe Island, Mexico, has been renamed Kobe Bryant in honor of the Laker legend. And it makes sense, not only because the shark used to be known only as number 24, that's Kobe's former number, but also because Bryant loved sharks. I didn't know that. And the photographer who took this shot says Kobe even dove with them off the same island to swim with great whites back in 2013.
Very, very cool.